When we look at the world in a different and creative way, old, ordinary objects can come to life. Remember that repurposing is something that happens when we take an object and use it for a different purpose. This person took an old light bulb and changed it and turned it into a lamp or a lantern. In this next picture, an artist took some plastic spoons and fastened them together with rubber bands. He created a sculpture. We may not consider this to be art when we very first think of it, but it truly is. In this video, we are going to take something ordinary, such as a tin can, and create a lantern, specifically a jack-o'-lantern. Just follow these few simple steps.